You need three measurements for a full arch. You need your width, your minimum height, and your maximum height.
To measure for an arched window like this, what we need is we need the width, a leg, this leg is the same as this leg, and then you need a center height measurement, okay? It's real simple. These kind of windows that pop out like this, what you'll do is you'll just measure from this edge to that edge over there, and then you'll measure from this edge here up to that top corner. And then you go here in the center, you'll measure from that, it's called your center height, and you go up there to the top corner. Now for these kind of windows, they screw straight on, just like right here, okay? And for these kind of windows, you want to screw onto the far, far, far outside edge right here, okay? You've got a good 3/8 of an inch inside of there that the glass is not going to be at. So the glass will probably come right there to the left side of my fingernail right there. But yet, if you just screw all the way on the edge over here, as well as right here, all the way on the edge here, you're going to be in fine shape.
This is how I myself install solar screens onto this particular kind of vinyl windows. When you install solar screens onto vinyl windows like this, be careful where you put the screws into the window's framing to make sure you know where the glass is so you do not get into the glass.
The width measurement for this arched screen is going to measure 69 inches. The leg, okay, the outside leg, it's going to measure 18 and a half inches. The center height, okay, it's going to measure 27 inches. When measuring for a window like this, when measuring the center height, when measuring the width, okay, and measuring the outside legs, you don't have to be extremely precise because the way the screen's going to fit onto the window, you've got plenty of room for overlap. So as long as you're not too narrow, you're going to be in good shape. Here's the arch screen put up. You can see right there the center screw or the screw right there. And then it's screwed as well right there, up there, and then I screwed it there on the left side. So you definitely want to get a screw here and there. That's going to push the screen up against the window. And you definitely want a screw here and over there, which is going to keep these sides on. Okay, you don't want the wind getting behind there and pulling these screens out. So to me, just a liberal amount, 4 screws will do it for an arch like this.